Hello, here's how you can place traffic lights in Cities Skylines 2. So, first of all, go to the roads over here, then choose road services, and over here you will find traffic lights. Select them, then go to your intersection, and then you can use your left mouse button in order to drop the traffic lights. If you want to remove them, use right mouse button on the intersection. And that's it. Thanks for watching. Leave a like and subscribe to my channel, and see you in my next videos. Bye.